What's up, guys? Ryan Pineda. So today I'm making a smoothie bowl. This is a good alternative to a regular smoothie because it's thicker, it's more hearty, and it can be more filling if you're, you know, really hungry. So I'm using a lot of frozen fruit. That's what's gonna get it that thickness. So first we're gonna do some frozen blueberries, about a cup and a half. Next is jackfruit. Also, you want the jackfruit to be frozen because that's gonna make it the bowl a lot thicker, okay? And then we're gonna do some greens. This is rainbow chard. It's high in minerals and vitamins. It's always good to throw greens in your smoothies or smoothie bowls. I'll do a little bit more. So about, you know, a couple leaves. And a little cinnamon. Cinnamon's good because it helps with keeping your insulin levels lower when you're eating something, you know, sweet like with fruit. So it's always good to add a little cinnamon. And we're gonna add a little bit of water just to get it going. You don't want too much liquid because you wanna make sure the consistency is thick. It's not a smoothie, so you don't need too much liquids. I'm also gonna put a little bit of almond milk because that'll give it a little bit more thickness as well, but just a little bit to get it going. Now, if you don't have a lot of frozen fruit or you're in a rush and you don't have anything frozen, you can also add ice and that'll do the same, pretty much the same thing. And next we're gonna blend it up with the bowls, or if you're making ice cream, the plunger makes it a lot easier to get it moving. So plunger is great to have. If you don't have that, what you could do is just kind of blend it for a little bit, then shake it up, blend it, shake it up, just to keep it moving. As you're blending, you can always move it up from low to high. Looks good. Make sure you blend until it's completely smooth. Yeah, once it's smooth, you're good to go. So then you throw it in your bowl. It should have the consistency almost of like frozen yogurt, pretty much.
Pretty.
Also, I'm throwing in some pumpkin seeds. Pumpkin seeds are really high in protein. I'm gonna do some hemp seeds. Hemp seeds are another good source of protein. They're also high in omega-3s and omega-6 fatty acids. And then last, we'll do a banana. There you go, and you can make it look nice and pretty if you want. I usually just throw it all in there, but I've seen some really pretty bowls on Instagram and YouTube, so you can make it look like a artwork if you want. And there you go, you got a highly nutritious superfood smoothie bowl. It's gonna fill you up. It's good for the morning when you start your day or after a workout. Try that at home. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. Please like and share this video, and I'll see you on the next one.